Number 1. Red bell pepper with guacamole. Red bell peppers are extremely healthy. Although all bell peppers are nutritious, red peppers are highest in antioxidants like beta-carotene, capsanthin, and quercetin. They are also rich in vitamin C. In fact, one large red bell pepper contains over 300% of the RDI for vitamin C. Pairing one large red bell pepper with 3 ounces, 85 grams, of guacamole adds healthy fat and fiber while keeping the snack's calorie count under 200. Number 2. Apple slices with peanut butter. Apples and peanut butter taste fantastic together. Apples are high in fiber and polyphenol antioxidants that improve gut health and reduce heart disease risk. Peanut butter may have additional benefits for heart health. It has been shown to increase HDL cholesterol and reduce LDL cholesterol and triglycerides. That being said, peanut butter is fairly high in calories. Although it generally hasn't been linked to weight gain, it's best consumed in moderation. A medium apple with 1 tablespoon of natural peanut butter provides a nice balance of sweet flavor with crisp and creamy textures at under 200 calories. Number 3. Kale chips. Kale is incredibly healthy. It's loaded with fiber and antioxidants like quercetin and camphoryl. These compounds decrease blood pressure and may reduce the risk of colon cancer. A 1 cup serving of raw kale provides more than 100% of the RDI for vitamins A, C and K. This easy recipe for kale chips provides about 150 calories.